Hello friends, welcome back. In this video we will discuss about a online conference Scopus Index conference. So if you are searching Scopus Index conference, so there is a golden opportunity to publish your research article in this conference by January 2021. So this is a very golden opportunity, Scopus Index conference, and most important thing, this is a online conference and it will be held at India. So there is no issue to go anywhere because due to the COVID and pandemic situation, it is a flexibility to publish and to present your research paper by online mode. So friends, let's start. So conference name is the ITC, Information Telecommunication and Computing. So its name indicating this conference is specially dedicated to the computer science and electronics and telecommunication researcher and engineer. So if you are having any idea regarding to publish your research paper, you can publish. So this is a about ITC 2021. Welcome to the official website. So this is the 12th international conference on recent trends in information technology and computing. So that's why its name is ITC 2021. And the conference date is January 27 to 28, 2021 in Bengaluru. So this is a golden opportunity to publish your research paper in India, and Scopus Index conference and also the online presentation facility is available. And you can see here, this conference is association with the IDES and ACEcom, and all the accepted paper will be published by the Green Scientific, and it will be made available in the index in the Scopus. So this is a very great opportunity to publish your research paper. Now if you want to explore more, so about the call for papers, so just click on the call for papers. So it will be redirected to the topics and titles. So what are the topics and titles that will be covered in this conference? You can see here, so all the details are given here. You can read out it carefully. If your research area comes under these topics and titles, so you can publish your research article in this particular conference. So there is a golden opportunity to publish your research paper. There is a big scope of this particular topic. So electronics engineer, computer science engineer and IT engineer, and also the electrical, electronics and telecommunication engineer and researcher can submit your research paper in this conference. Now paper submission, just click on the paper submission. So it will be redirected to the about the detail for the paper submission, how we will prepare our research article according to the guidelines. So all the things are given here. So just read out this section very carefully about the title, abstract, keywords, and all the things are given here. So explore this section very carefully. So here you will get all the detailed information how we will prepare and to create our research manuscript. Registration, so just click on the registration. So this section will provide the registration fees. So you can see here, if you are a IDES member, that you have to pay 6500 rupee. If you are non 6500 for non IDES, and for IDES 6000. And so there is a all the detail available here. So read out this section very carefully. All the things are given here, and the important dates. This is a very important thing. Important in what about the submission time? So you can see here, date of paper submission by 13th of December. So there is a good time and sufficient time you are having from the today onwards. So 13th of December, most probably 20 to 25 days are available to publish, submit your research paper. Paper acceptance notification you will get within 5 days. So why 13th of December submission date, and 18th of December you will get the notification whether your research paper and research articles accepted or minor changes or rejected, whatever, all the things will be communicated through the editor. And CRP, camera ready paper, you have to submit it by January 13th of January, and paper registration data is also 13th of January, and all the conference date is 27 to 28 January 2021. So you can submit your research paper to this particular online mode conference publication, and very rapid publication. So go and grab this golden opportunity. And venue, so just click on the this particular venue section. So here you will find all the guidelines. So it will be held at Bengaluru, and due to the COVID pandemic situation, there is a flexibility and there is a facility to present your research paper through the online presentation mode. So read out the section very carefully how we will do that in this particular conference. So friends, thank you for watching this video. If you have not subscribed our channel, subscribe the channel for upcoming important video and latest information. Thank you friends for watching this video.